So how is the campaign going? I see you're well ahead.
Why are we 10-something points down with a month to go?
Honestly, it's old hat at this point.
Yeah, but the kid is only 10 points behind you.
I'm not sure you're even qualified to be in this race.
That just shows how out of touch she is, really, and it underlines the need for a new generation of young leaders who, forgive me, aren't going to be dead in 20 years.
They say the next!
Dee Dee, we have a family emergency.
Insufferable little prick.
Reminder, she was in a throuple and I have evidence.
Evil little troll.
That is all just a little bit of history repeating.
Hateful double-dealing.
I am not giving up.
Just because some 22-year-old fucking rich kid.
I intend to quid pro quo Peyton's tiny little hiney.
If you don't want this to come out, call off your dogs.
We're destroying him. You'll thank me later.
One issue, the climate, hit it hard.
Our generation is going to save this planet.
The Emerson College poll came out. It has you down 29 points.
You just aimed a little too high, that's all. Run for a school board or something. Work your way up.
I shouldn't have to rely on polling numbers to judge if I'm being true to myself or not. That would make me a terrible person.
Is your motivation for governing to empower the powerless?
Yes.
Doesn't sound like a terrible person to me.
Well, I can't change the world if I don't win.
Yeah.
I'm a winner.
A month ago, we were up 30 points. Now we're tied. Time to generate countermeasures.
Why don't you come and work for us?
We are bugging our political opponents now.
I have dirt. She went home and watched every Nancy Myers movie, even the bad ones.
It's complicated, and something's gotta give.
There are no bad ones.
People really want to live in those kitchens.
Hold on.
Get over yourself, Peyton. They're good movies.
This is an evil love triangle. It's like a sex pentagram.
Do you think she's working as a double agent?
We need to begin an affair with her.
I'm pregnant, too.
Get out.
God, my sperm's as ambitious as I am.
You, my friend, are canceled.
It isn't over.
That's not lying. That's politics.
There are jobs that feed the ego. And there are jobs that make a difference. Politics does both.
Yay.
Love you to bits.
All I have is my career. My dream.
I am a fighter. I will do what it takes to win.
Do you know anything about spicy lube? I need you to go get me some.
We're gonna call this Operation Spicy Lube.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Ah!
You have got to try it.
It's, oh boy, spicy.